We were founded in 1999 with a focus on delivering complex solutions for our customers, taking automation to whatever degree our customers acquired, automation to the nth degree. And that's one of the ways we partner with our customers, is understanding where they are in their manufacturing journey, their automation needs, and trying to match the automation to their specific needs. It's a lot of different things that I get to work on, which is quite fun. Exploring new technologies, developing our staff, preparing ourselves to deliver high-end automation solutions.
We are so much more than your traditional machine builder. We focus on assembly and inspection of life-enhancing devices. From our first contact with our clients, through our engineering design, through our equipment optimization, we elevate the standards of what it means to provide automation equipment.
It's very highly technical. How can we get this solution to fit in a much smaller area than the industry is doing? A lot of the machines we make are a lot smaller and have a lot faster tack times.
This particular diagnostics customer has an interesting, cool product where we're dispensing reagents into their product. We're trying to have up to 40 different feed mechanisms in this one automation cell.
Space and heat were two real big constraints on this project. One of the big advantages that XPlanar has is that it doesn't require DC power supplies, which means we were able to cut out several feet of cabinet space and heat load. Each mover is like a six-axis robot. Every axis and PID controller can either be turned on or off. It can be tuned. You can tilt the mover. As you tell the movers to move along stations, it handles all the collision avoidance and track movement for you. And then once it gets into a station, you can decouple it from the track. You can write a robot program by station, having access to any portion of the mover control that you could imagine. And tracks are two ginormous advantages that this system has.
In the medical device industry, precision, repeatability, data integrity, and traceability are all paramount attributes when it comes to manufacturing an FDA-regulated product. The XPlanar system is the perfect technology for a clean room application because it's non-contact, there's no wear parts, and therefore there's no particulate generation. This is truly a novel piece of technology that started with a napkin sketch, but it could not be possible without the use of XPlanar technology.
Once we had selected XPlanar, we brought it back here to Automation NTH, and that's where the Beckhoff team really came in to give me a base code to start with and then give me ideas on how to do it. And then I was able to take that code and make it my own and then actually give it back to them. And they were able to look at it and say, hey, these are issues that we see with that code. Essentially, my code is just extending the special project team's code. I really didn't have to know too much about how it worked before I was able to get a product up and running very quickly. To solve problems in real time is a huge deal. I don't know if I've ever had such a fast development path.
It's great to have great partners that we can work with, solve these technology challenges. And so Beckhoff's certainly been a good one. We really strive to advance manufacturing and enrich lives through lasting partnerships. And so that's what we try to do every day, bring the right solution to our customers to enable them to have that lasting success, separate them from their competitors, and be global leaders in their industry.